This piece is by a very young American composer. It is undergraduate work at Bob Jones University, where his father is the band director, and is now at the University of Indiana with a doctorate degree in composition. His name is Chester Turner. And he writes about this piece because he has a very young daughter, and he remembers back to his childhood the story of Rumpelstiltskin, who was, of course, the nemesis who tried to trick the fair maiden into trying to guess his name, and he had such a hard name that he was sure he was going to win the battle and forever have power over him. And the first movement of this piece is what we're going to play today. It's the movement called Spinning, and it's about spinning straw into gold. So you hear the clacking of the spinning wheel, and you hear Rumpelstiltskin kind of busy at work, and great fairy tale. And as he had a daughter recently, he thought this was such a great fairy tale to share in his family that he brought it into his composition. It's interesting, you'll hear sounds that kind of sound like clattering, wood sounds that he uses to depict this event. And he also, very cleverly, takes the name Rumpelstiltskin, and at the beginning, kind of plays with it, Rumpelstiltskin. Rumpelstiltskin. It keeps coming back, that little motive. You kind of hear it as it goes on. It breaks apart sometimes, it comes back, but it's there through the whole first movement. So this is the spinning straw into gold.